Hi guys, Maria here. Today's topic is the happiness diet. Now most of you know that I'm dead against any type of strict diet because they simply don't work. But as a tongue-in-cheek jester, I've decided to name the philosophy that I'm working on as the happiness diet. And the idea behind this diet is that it doesn't matter what you choose to eat, what matters most is how you're feeling when you're eating. So I was in the supermarket a few weeks ago, and the lovely lady who was scanning my items happened to comment on the amount of treats that was in my shopping. I didn't mind, I have no problem with that. But then she went on to tell me that she was going to be unable to celebrate her birthday by eating cake and treats that weekend because she was on a diet. And she'd been on this diet for about 5 or 6 months and done really well, lost about 3 stone. Now that's quite a lot of weight. But she then went on to tell me that this diet was a lot easier than the ones that she goes on every year. Now, I had a huge aha moment there. Although I'm very aware of the struggles that people go through, and this is why I do what I do every day to bridge that gap. But the aha moment and the realization at that very instant that this woman in front of me spent half of her life on a diet. And then I kind of started thinking, well, if after maybe the third or fourth year, if you see that something's not working and that you have to repeat the process every year, then surely think about doing something different. So I'm asking you guys today, if you keep doing what you've been doing for the past few months or even few years, and not getting the results that you would like, the lasting results, yeah, because instant results are great, but do they last? Then surely, yeah, have you thought about changing what you're doing? It's a simple philosophy when you think about it, but takes a bit of thought. So my offering to you is try the happiness diet, okay? It doesn't involve struggle. It doesn't involve lack. It doesn't involve restriction. In fact, it's quite the opposite. So if you'd like to know more about the happiness diet, then please email me at mkhealthwellnesslifestyle@gmail.com. The link will be below this video as well. And join me tomorrow. Every Tuesday we run a free webinar and it's Change Your Mindset, Change Your Body. And it's open to all. The links will be flying around Facebook and Twitter. So follow me and get involved, and together I'd really love to help you change your mindset and change your body and jump on the happiness diet. I've been on the happiness diet for years and years and years, and I've never looked back. Much love. Until the next time.